Sir Alistair, it is a joy to meet you again. Before the rebellion, I visited your father many a time. You were young back then, and more interested in the art of combat than conversation. I attended your father's funeral. Reynald was a great man and a trusted friend. With him gone, I'm now worried about your sister. I discovered that she was set on marrying your brother, Velar. I fear that he is fleeing from some trouble. Or worse yet, that trouble has already caught up to him.